guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm right here at Jurupa Lake. I'm gonna be doing some trout fishing. I got three poles. I got some trout bait, and then we're gonna be let in about 7 o'clock. I got here about 1:20. You know, I'm trying to get first in line so I can get a good spot. God willing, I catch. You know, last time I was here, I didn't really do so good. But, you know, like they say, sometimes you win some, sometimes you lose some. Had a good time. All in all, it was a good day. I think I came after the stock, the day after the stock. But we're going to see if they're going to bite today. The day after the stock, not so well. They weren't really biting. They were hitting off jigs, though. I think it was the leftover fish that were from the last other stock. So we're going to see if these guys came out of shock and we get a couple of them. Not too sure if it was packed yesterday. I know it was raining yesterday off and on. So I think about the campers were probably fishing and maybe a few, but not too sure. Well, we're here at Jurupa in Riverside, California. We're gonna be here until about 12:30 or about like 12, and then yeah, it's about that. I also want to give a shout out to my friend Get Hooked. He has a YouTube channel. That's his YouTube. It's called Get Hooked, GetHooked. Get Hooked. If you guys want to check him out, he'd be doing trout fishing, he does catfishing, he goes to different kind of lakes. He actually does a little bit more lakes than me. Travels out Skinner, he did Glen Helen, he does a few lakes out there, Silverwood, Lake Gregory, I believe. So he's out there. So if you guys want to support him and get out there and subscribe and check his channel out, we appreciate that. If you guys haven't already subscribed to my channel, if you guys could please subscribe, like, smash the bell button for any more videos that you guys want to see. And yeah, that's about it. So, and another thing is my beautiful wife, her name is Nancy Martinez. She has a YouTube channel. That's what her YouTube channel is called, Nancy Martinez. If you guys have women that, you know, like to do beauty or just like to watch YouTube, you know, if you guys want to help us out with some subscribers, she's trying to get up her subscribers right now, and she asked me to do a shout out so that she can get some help. So really appreciate that, guys. And with that being said, that's it. So we're just gonna wait till 7 o'clock. With that, once that gate opens and we get in here, I'll tune you guys in. Hopefully we get a bite, tune you guys in with that, and we'll go from there. All right, guys, we'll see you guys later on, and hopefully you guys like and subscribe. And if there's anything else that you guys want to know about this lake, comment down below. I'll get to you guys, and we'll see you guys in there. Hey, guys. I'm going to be using garlic. Bite on.
first cast of the day. Here we go. See what we get. Tune you in. Thank you.
right, guys, I was setting up my poles. I just got done helping my neighbor out. He pulled in like a 2.5 pounder. As you can tell right here, I'm sitting there looking to see if I see any trout roaming the waters. The trout were in the morning, like close by, so we have all our poles about like 10 feet out, 7 feet out. I'm setting them up. I'm trying to figure out what they want. I tried 2 poles right there that you just seen had bait, power bait. I have a 3rd pole to the right of me that has an injector setting hook gadget that has night crawler. It's the night crawler that was getting most of the bites that day. I say that if anybody was trying to go to Rancho Jurupa Lake, it would be night crawlers, or if you're a jigger, you'd probably want to use the worms. So, yeah. And the color of the worms that the jiggers were using that were snagging them were white. And I think it was white and yellow. So, yeah, those are the baits that I believe were working there at Rancho Jurupa this year. All right, guys. Hope you enjoy this video. Continuing it on.
Hey guys, giving you an update. 2 on, still trying to get my limit, but blessed to have 2. Alright guys, at Jurupa Lake. Alright, a little update, just threw some worm on this one right here, and I got power bait on those 2. As soon as the bite picks up again, tune you guys in. Third one long. Yeah, he's running. He doesn't want to come to the net. Here we go. I'm bringing him to you. Yes, sir.
He's a fatty.
Thank you. Got him.
That's on worm. 3.
That's on worm, brother. Yep. Hey, that one was only like about 10 feet out.
No, I know. It's probably that one little biscuit head that was right out here.
Yeah.
Alright guys, we ended up with 3. This was the 2nd stock. I was constantly going back after the stock, but I ended up with 3 pretty big ones. So hope you like, subscribe, comment down below. Thanks again.